टुडे द टॉपिक इज लाकासा. स्पीक अप. लाकासा.
लाकासा
स्पीक अप. लाकासा.
लाकासा
इज इट क्लियर टू यू?
लाकासा
क्लियर.
या
एग्जाम्पल इफ आई विल से इन इंग्लिश, बिकॉज टुडे यू विल कम थ्रू लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स. नाउ सबसे पहले आप, मैं एक वर्ब कराऊंगा. वी हैव अ वर्ब तेनेर. स्पीक अप. तेनेर. तेनेर इज माई वर्ब टू हैव.
इनर
यस, जैसे हमारी सेर वर्ब और स्टार वर्ब है ना, ऐसी हमारी तेनेर वर्ब है. एक सेकंड होल्ड करना प्लीज. तेनेर इज माई वर्ब टू
तो
हैव. टू हैज हैव. क्लियर. तेनेर
टू हैज हैव.
Tener is my verb to has have. See, we have done said verb which is SMR. We have done a start verb which is again SMR. Is it clear to you? Ye clear aapko concept?
Yeah.
Now tell me the said conjugation. Tell me the said conjugation. Yo soy. Tu eres. Is it clear to you? El, ella, usted.
El, ella, usted is also clear to me.
Okay, el, ella, usted es.
Ser is am, right?
Yes, ser is am. Yo soy, tú eres, el, ella, usted es. Nosotros, tell me what is nosotros.
We.
Nosotros somos. Clear? Nosotros somos. Vosotros sois. Is it clear to you? And ellos, ellas son. Is it clear to you?
Okay. Can you take this cursor on the up?
Is it fine?
Yeah, fine. Tener. Tener means to has have. Okay.
Yes, tener is my verb to has have. Is it clear to you? Tener is my verb to has have. Is it clear to you?
Perfect.
Now the for example, if I want to convert my tener verb with a present tense, okay, so what I will do, speak up, what I will do, yo tengo, speak after me, speak up, yo tengo, speak up please, yo tengo, tú tienes, speak up, tú tienes, speak up. Yo tengo, tú tienes. Speak up, please.
Hello. Hello. मैं आपको कॉल कर रहा हूँ. एक घंटे फ्री हो रहा हूँ मैं. ठीक है. एक बैच में था.
Okay. Speak up. Yo tengo, tú tienes. Él, ella. Él, ella tiene. Speak up. Él, ella. Tiene, T-I-E-N-E.
Yo tengo, tú tienes, él tenga, tiene.
We are doing over here tener conjugation. Tener. Tener is my verb to has have. Speak up. Yo tengo, tú tienes, él, ella tiene. Nosotros tenemos. Dekho, isme hai kya basically? Tu and Elia me, I have converted my E with IE, but nosotros and vosotros will be same. Vosotros tenéis, vosotros tenéis, and ellos, ellas tienen. Is it clear?
Okay.
Now speak after me. Yo tengo, speak up, yo tengo.
Yo tengo
is to I have basically. Tener is my verb to has have. Yo tengo is to I have.
Yo tengo means to I have.
Yes, because we have tener conjugation. So tener is my verb to has have. So what I will say, yo tengo, tú tienes, él, ella tiene.
Tú tienes means you have.
Tú tienes is you have, exactly, exactamente. So yo tengo, tú tienes, él, ella, usted tiene, Nosotros tenemos.
He, she has.
Exactamente. Nosotros tenemos is we have. Vosotros tenéis is you have, you all are, and ellos, ellas, ustedes tienen. Is it clear to you?
Nosotros tenemos.
Yes, because this is very important.
They have.
Yes.
We have.
Ellos, ellas tienen is they have. Clear? Now you have these.
Vosotros.
Nosotros tenemos, we have. Vosotros tenéis, you all have. And ellos, ellas tienen is they have. Is
you all have.
Is it clear to you?
Okay.
See, I mentioned over here three verbs, which is ser, estar, and tener. It is very important to understand. Mm-hmm. It is very important to understand. We have two types of ismr in Spanish. We have two verbs. We have two verbs of ismr. We have two verbs of ismr, which we have done in the last chapter. Ser, and estar. Now again we have two type of has have in Spanish. One is tener and the next is haber. Speak up. Tener, haber. Speak up, please.
Tener, haber. Tener, haber. Haber means
haber is to have again. Because we have a sense of the language.
Have.
Yes. Tener is also to have. And haber is also to have. I will explain to you where we will apply haber verb. Okay. And where will you apply tener verb. Is it clear to you?
Okay.
Now repeat after me. Repeat after me. Is MR and has have is very important in any language. If you don't have is MR and has have, you cannot speak the language. Right. So we have two type of ismr. One is ser and estar. Clear. And I will explain to you slowly and gradually how we can apply tener verb and how we can apply haber verb. Is it clear to you? So over here we have two type of ismr, which is ser and estar. Speak after me. We have two type of ismr verb, which is ser and estar. Okay. And we have two type of has a verb, which is tener and haber. When the situation is fixed, you have to apply ser verb as explained to you. And when the situation is temporary, you have to apply estar verb. Is it clear to you?
Okay.
Is it clear to you? Tell me yes or no. Is it clear to you?
Can you repeat it again, once again, please?
Okay. In Spanish,
when the situation is...
In Spanish, mm-hmm. we have two type of ismr verb. One is ser and as explained to you, like if my situation is fixed, aapko kya karna hai? Meri dono videos jo aapko jitni main aapko videos bhejta hu, whatever videos I will send, you have to repeat those videos at least 2-3 times, because this is to share the videos, because there's a new language for you, right? So if you will not watch this video, definitely
no, correct.
Right, so you will forget something. So repeat those videos which we have already shared. It is very important. Repeat 2-3 times. It is very important. So now we have two type of verbs, ismr verbs in Spanish. One is ser and one is estar, right? If your situation is fixed, like you are a boy, you will be a boy forever, right? So there we will use ser verb. If I will say I am a boy, so I will use ser verb, right? If I will say I am thirsty, so I will use estar verb, because in next moment I can be fill up my thirst. Is it clear to you?
Yeah.
So if your situation is fixed in a normal
when the situation is not fixed, we'll use estar.
Yes. There are a lot of sense where we apply a star conjugation also, because in present continuous also we'll apply a star verb. But okay, I will tell you in the later part. But it is very important to understand we have two type of ismr verb in Spanish. One is ser and estar. If your situation is fixed, you have to use ser verb. If your situation is temporary, you have to use estar verb. Is it clear to you?
Okay.
Now we have two type of has have in Spanish.
Yes, I got it. Perfect.
Mm-hmm. Is it clear to you?
Yeah, this is clear to me.
For example, we have two type of has have in Spanish. One is tener and one is haber. Clear?
Yeah.
What is tener verb? Tener is my verb to have. So what I would say, yo tengo, speak up, yo tengo, tienes, él, ella tiene,
yo tengo,
tú tienes, okay. Él, ella tiene, mm-hmm. Nosotros tenemos,
okay.
Vosotros tenéis, okay. And ellos, ellas tienen.
Okay.
Is it clear to you?
Yeah, it's clear to me.
Sure. Now we have haber verb. You know, these are the very, very important verb. To be honest, very important verb. Is it clear to you? Clear?
Mm-hmm. So, it's clear to me.
So we have tener verb is to has have, and haber is also to has have. So what I will say, haber verb. Yo a, tu as. Speak up. Mm-hmm. Speak after me. Yo a. Mm-hmm. Speak up, please. Speak up.
Yo a.
Tu has.
Tu has.
El ella usted a. El ella usted a or I. It can be a or it can be I. Is it clear to you?
Okay.
Yo a is to I have. Speak up, please. Yo a is to I. To us is to you have.
I have.
El, ella, usted, a, ya, I. El, ella, usted, a, ya, fir, I. El, ella, a, he has, okay. She has, ya, fir, I. Or either a, either I. Is it clear to you?
Yeah.
Nosotros hemos, speak up. Nosotros hemos. Vosotros.
Nosotros hemos.
Vosotros habéis, and ellos han.
Han.
Is it clear to you? Now speak after me, please. Okay. Yo a, tu as, él ella a.
Yo a, él ella a. Nosotros hemos.
H would not pronounce. H ko pronounce nahi kar raha hun. I'm not saying haber. I'm saying haber. So what I'm saying, yo a because.
Haber, yeah. Vosotros.
Because E sound is A in Spanish. Speak up. E sound is A in Spanish.
Yeah, A.
Yes.
Yo A.
Yo
tu
a.
As.
I. Okay.
I.
Nosotros hemos.
Okay. And nosotros hemos.
Vosotros habéis.
And ellos, ellas, han.
Is it clear to you?
Yeah.
Speak after me. So now you have to speak, please. Ser conjugation. Tell me the ser conjugation. Tell me.
Ser.
Tell me ser.
Ser means am.
Ser is my verb to is am I.
Oh, okay. Is am I, yes. Is am I. So, so it would be yo soy.
Yo soy.
Yo ser.
Yes.
I am.
Yes. Yo soy.
Yo I am.
Mm-hmm. Yo soy.
Yo soy. Tú.
Tú eres.
Tú ses.
No. El, yo soy. Tú eres. Speak up, please. Yo soy.
Tú eres.
Tell me, él, ella.
Yo soy.
Sail is my verb to ASMR. Clear? Okay. The moment I want to convert my sail verb with IMUM, what I will say? Yo soy. Speak up. Yo soy.
Yo soy.
Tú eres.
Yo soy.
Tú eres.
Tú eres.
Él, ella, usted es.
Él, ella, usted es.
Nosotros. Tell me nosotros.
Él, ella, usted es.
Vosotros sois.
Ellos, ellas, ustedes.
Ellos, ellas, ustedes.
Ten.
Son. Is it clear to you?
Son.
Now speak up, please.
Yeah.
Soy, tú eres, él, ella, usted es. Nosotros somos. Vosotros sois and ellos, ellas son. Is it clear to you?
Ellos, ellas son. Ellas son.
Is it clear to you?
Okay, I'll repeat it. It's ellos, yo soy, tú eres, y él, ella, ustedes, nosotros somos, vosotros sois, ellos, ellas son.
Is it clear to you?
And it's okay. I'll translate it. Yo soy is I am.
Mm-hmm.
Tú eres, you are. Él, ella, usted es. He, she is. Nosotros somos. We are. Vosotros sois. You are. Ellos, ellas son, they are, correct?
Yes, speak up, please. Dwara bolo.
Okay, yo soy, I am, tú eres, you are, él, ella, ustedes, he, she is, nosotros somos, we are, vosotros sois, they are, ellos, ellas son, you in plural are.
Yes.
You all are. Is it correct?
Yes.
Okay, good.
And ellos, ellas son, they are.
Ellos, ellas son.
They are.
Informal.
Nahi. Suno. Yo soy is to I am. Tu eres is to you are informal. El, ella, usted. He, she, aap, usted. Es is to he, she, is. Aap, you formal. Nosotros somos is we are. Vosotros sois is you all are gathering. Okay.
You all are.
Yes, and formal basically, and ellos, ellas son, ustedes again. You have son. Is it clear to you? They are.
Yeah.
Is it clear to you? Clear. And it's just a request.
Correct.
Video. Jitna video aapka hai, please watch those videos because very important videos these are. Theek hai. Ab jaise meri.
Yeah, it's very important. In fact.
अब एक मेरी
थर्ड फोर्थ का जो पार्ट है वो बहुत मुझे मैं उसको अब तक दो बार ही देख चुका हूँ.
वेरी गुड.
ठीक है, ऐसे ही आई विल कीप वॉचिंग ऑल द वीडियोस यू नो डे एंड नाइट, सो एट लीस्ट इट विल फिट टू माय माइंड.
वेरी गुड. सो स्टार,
आप कुछ बोल रहे थे, बोलो.
स्टार कॉन्जुगेशन. स्टार. A star is my verb again. To is a mark. What I will do? Yo estoy. है ना? ये था ना हमने? Yo estoy.
Yo estoy.
Tú estás.
Tú estás.
Tú estás. Is it clear to you? El ella usted. El ella usted. Esta.
Usted.
Esta.
Esta.
Nosotros estamos.
Nosotros estamos.
Vosotros estáis.
Vosotros estáis.
And ellos, ellas son. Sorry.
Ellos.
Sorry.
Ellas.
Están.
Ustedes.
Están. Is it clear to you?
Están.
Estoy, estás, está, ya. Estamos, estáis, está. Fíjate. Estoy.
Yo estoy. Estás. Estás él y a usted está. Nosotros
estamos.
Vosotros estáis. Ellos y a ustedes están.
Is it clear to you?
Yeah.
Now tell me tener conjugation, because very important verbs these are. In these words, my Spanish is based. Speak up. Yo tengo. Tú tienes, speak after me, tú tienes, él,
yo tengo,
ella,
tú tienes,
tiene, ok,
ella tiene,
nosotros tenemos, is it clear to you, perfecto, vosotros tenéis, is it clear to you, and ellos, okay. Ellos, ellas, tienen. Is it clear to you? Speak after.
Yeah.
Yo tengo, tú tienes, él, ella tiene, nosotros tenemos, vosotros tenéis, and ellos, ellas tienen. Is it clear to you?
Okay, it's tener. Tener means?
Who has, have. Okay.
You have.
No. Tener is my full verb to have. Okay. So the moment I want to convert my tener verb with I have, you have, speak up. Yo tengo. Speak up.
Mm-hmm.
Yo tengo. Tú,
yo tengo.
Tú tienes.
Yo tengo.
Tú tienes.
Tú tienes.
Él, ella tiene. Speak up.
Okay.
Speak up. Very important verb.
El ella
tiene. Nosotros okay. Tenemos. Vosotros.
Nosotros tenéis. Tenemos.
Ellos, ellas tienen. Speak up, please.
Vosotros tenéis.
Mm-hmm.
Ellos.
Ellos.
Ellas
tienen. Is it clear to you?
Tienen. Yeah.
Is it clear to you?
It's clear. I'll repeat it.
Uh-huh,
yo tengo.
Mm-hmm.
You have.
Yo tengo.
No, I have. Sorry. I have. I have.
Uh-huh.
Tú tienes. You have.
Uh-huh.
Él. Ella tiene. He.
Ella
she.
Tiene.
Has.
Uh-huh.
Nosotros tenemos.
Nosotros tenemos is we have, okay, yes.
Vosotros tenéis is you have.
Uh-huh.
Ellos, ellas tienen. You all have.
Nahin, nahin, they
she,
have.
He, she, he.
They have.
They have.
Speak up. Yo tengo.
They have. Okay.
Yo tengo.
Yo tengo. Yo tengo.
Yo tengo. Speak up. Yo tengo.
Tiene. Yo tengo. Tú tienes. Él, ella tiene. Nosotros tenemos. Vosotros tenéis. Ellos, ellas tienen.
Uh-huh.
They have.
Speak up, please. Speak up, dwara bolo isko. Very important, speak up please. Yo tengo, speak up, yo tengo, tú tienes, él, ella tiene, nosotros
Yo
tenemos.
tengo, tú tienes, él, ella tiene, vosotros tenemos, nosotros tenemos, vosotros tenéis, ellos y ellas tienen.
Tienen. Very good. So yo
Yeah,
tengo
is
is
it correct?
to I have. Speak up. Yo tengo is to I have. Tú tienes.
Yo tengo esto, tú tienes esto, you have,
Tú tengo
él,
is
ella
to
tiene,
I
he,
have. Speak
she
up. Yes.
has, nosotros.
Speak up. Yo tengo is to I have. Tú tienes is to.
Yo tengo esto,
Tú tienes.
you have.
Él, ella tiene, nosotros tenemos,
Ella tiene,
vosotros tenéis,
nosotros
ellos,
tenemos,
ellas tienen.
seis.
And
Dios y as tiene. Ok.
clear
Yeah.
speak up, इसको दोबारा बोलो आप.
It's clear. It's clear. Yo tengo, I have, tú tiene, you have, él y ella tiene, he, she has, nosotros tenemos, we have, vosotros tenéis, you have, ellos y ellas tienen, they have.
Yes, exactly. Is it clear to you? Clear? Now
Yeah.
we have
Yeah.
haber. We have a verb haber. We have a
Haber.
verb haber.
Haber.
Haber. Speak up. Haber. Again,
Haber.
haber is my verb to
Haber.
have. Haber is my verb to has have. Is it clear to you? Haber.
Haber is my verb to has have.
Speak up. Aber, speak up.
Okay.
Aber, speak up. Yo,
Haber.
ye,
Haber.
speak up. Yo, e, tú, as,
Okay.
tú, as, él, ella,
Yo
a, या फिर
okay.
आई. देखो ये चार वर्ब हैं. वी आर फोर
Two
वर्ब्स हैं.
as
वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बिकॉज दीज इन दीज वर्ब्स माई स्पेनिश इज बेस्ड. देखो वी आर टू टाइप ऑफ इज एम आर. वी आर टू टाइप ऑफ हैज हैव. बट आई शुड अंडरस्टैंड. वी हैव टू अप्लाई. बट बिफोर अप्लाई आई नो द कॉन्जुगेशन. इज इट क्लियर टू यू? समझ आ रहा है आपको?
आबे
इज इट समझ
आबे यस
अंडरस्टैंड? सो स्पीक अप.
या
ए
या
यो ए
यू यू
यो ए
यू ए आई हैव टू
तू आस
आस यू हैव
एलिया
एल
आ
इया
या फिर आई
आ
नोसोत्रोस
इया आई ही
नोसोत्रोस
हैज ही हैव नोसोत्रोस
एमोस
नोसोत्रोस एम नोसोत्रोस Hemos, vosotros,
नोसोत्रोस
habéis,
आबेइस एंड
habéis,
एयोस एयो.
habéis, ellos, das, han.
Speak up.
Yeah, we
You
did it, right?
speak up, please. Yes. Bolo, please.
It's you, e, tu, a, tu, as, el, ia, a, el, ia, ai,
Elia,
nosotros
very good.
amos, vosotros habéis, ellos y ellas han.
Speak up. दोबारा बोलो आप.
Okay. Yo he, tú has, él y ella ha, él y ella hay, nosotros somos. Vosotros habéis, ellos y ellas han.
Is it clear to you?
Yeah.
Clear? Speak up. Follow up. Achha, if I ask you, tell
Yeah.
me a star
Yeah,
conjugation.
it's.
Okay, tell me a star conjugation. Tell me. Let's do the practice, please. Tell me a star conjugation.
Okay. Yo estoy. Tú estás. Él y ella, usted está. Nosotros estamos, vosotros estáis, ellos y as ustedes están.
Okay. First, you tell me ser conjugation, then estar, then tener, then haber. Tell me ser conjugation. Tell me ser conjugation.
Ser.
Tell me ser
Just a
conjugation.
minute. Yo soy. हेलो
हाँ हाँ स्पीक अप यो सोई
तू एरेस एल या उस्तेद उस्तेदेस नोसोत्रोस सोमोस वोसोत्रोस सोइस इयोस इया सोन
लर्न हुआ आपको कंजुगेशन
या यो सोई सोए कंजुगेशन यो सोई तू एरेस एल या उस्तेद एल या उस्तेदेस perfecto.
Perfecto. Okay. Now tell me star conjugation.
Estar, yo estoy, tú estás, él, ella, usted está, nosotros estamos, vosotros estáis, ellos, ellas, ustedes están.
Very good. Speak up.
Okay, now tener.
Hello. Star conjugation, please.
Yo estoy, tú estás, él, ella, usted está, nosotros estamos, vosotros estáis, ellas, ustedes están.
Now tell me tener conjugation.
Yo estoy, tú. Sorry?
Tener conjugation, please.
Yo tengo, tú tienes. Él y ella tiene, nosotros tenemos, vosotros tenéis, ellos y ellas tienen.
A ver, conjugación.
A ver, yo, tú has, él y ella ha, él y ella hay, nosotros somos, vosotros habéis, ellos y ellas han.
Speak up dubara se. What is air conjugation? Tell me air conjugation, please.
Okay. Sir, yo soy, tú eres, él, ella, ustedes, nosotros somos, vosotros sois, ellos, ellas son.
Is it clear to you? Now, tell me tener conjugation.
Yeah. Tener. Tú tienes, él y ella tiene, ¿Tienes? Nosotros tenemos, vosotros tenéis, ellos y ellas tienen.
Tell me a ver conjugation, please.
Okay, a ver, yo he, tú has, él y ella ha, él y ella hay, nosotros somos. Vosotros habéis, ellos y ellas han.
Is it clear to you? Now speak up. Yo, tú has, él y ella ha, y nosotros hemos, vosotros habéis, ellos
y ellas han. Yo, tú has, él y ella ha, él y ella hay, nosotros somos, vosotros habéis, ellos y ellas, ellos y ellas han. Yo soy, tú eres, él y ella, ustedes, nosotros somos, vosotros sois, ellos y ellas son. Yo estoy, tú estás, él y a usted.
Muy bien, Jata, muy bien. Very good, very good. Very good. Tell me star conjugation. Tú eres...
Yo estoy, tú estás...
Tú eres muy inteligente.
Sorry?
Tú eres muy inteligente.
Gracias, gracias.
Ok, señor, vale, muy bien. Okay, hablas por favor. Speak up, please.
Hablas
por favor, please.
Por favor, what does it mean?
Hablas, you know, hablas, hablar is to speak. I'm saying speak up, please. Hablas, por favor.
Yeah. Hablas, por favor.
Yes, por favor is to please, por favor. Speak up, please, if I will say. Hablas, tú hablas, por favor.
Okay.
If I will say, usted, usted habla, por favor. Habla, por favor. Perfecto.
Habla, por favor. Okay.
Perfecto.
Está. Ya, perfecto.
Okay. Sí. You will say, sí, sí, yes. Okay. Sí, vale. Sí, sí, yes. Vale. Okay. Sí. Is it clear to you? Sí. Sí. Sí.
Yes.
Sí, sí, yes. Sí. Yes. Sí. Okay. Vale.
Sí.
Vale, sí.
Your voice is not clear.
Okay, I'm saying C. C is yes. C.
Okay.
C. Vale.
Yes. Okay.
Vale is okay. Vale. Vale. Okay. C. C. Yes. Okay. Vale. Is it clear to you?
Okay. It's clear.
Is it clear to you?